All right, gang. This one's called A Stronger Brand. Written on Father's Day in 1992. let's see here. Roberts, we got the auto brand in Almond City. We got a good day. It's okay, man. I understand. He took his paycheck and shook his hand. Went down to the market, threw his hundreds on the stand. Said, I'm switching over to a stronger brand. Switching over to a stronger brand. Yeah, switching over to a stronger brand. Now, Mary Beth, she loved her kids, but she doesn't forgive the thing her husband did. So late at night as she lay in bed, she came to him and this is what she said. I have to go, I hope you understand. When it comes to love, I need a stronger brand. Switching over to a stronger brand. Yeah, switching over to a stronger brand. I've been easy, I love it, it's hard. There you go. That's that one. Enjoy.